Zoobiquity is the intersection of human and animal medicine. The entire purpose of the first Zoobiquity conference was to bring a medical school, faculty, and students together with veterinary school faculty and students and sort of watch the magic happen.
Every section of medicine, there's parallels that go through. And there's parallels that the veterinary world teaches the human physicians, and the human physicians reciprocate back to veterinary medicine.
We have paired up physicians and veterinarians to talk about specifically stem cells and regenerative medicine. CSU is very strong in this area, as in fact is the medical center at Anschutz and the Gates Regenerative Medicine Center. This is so cutting edge.
The magic happens when you have two experts in a similar field, and they come together through their conversation of the shared vulnerability of their patients, human or animal, they begin asking new questions.
More recently, I started hearing about how veterinary medicine was really kind of on the forefront of things like stem cell medicine and stem cell therapies, and I've been very interested in that. So I'm anxious to hear what's going on the veterinary side.
I'm a horsey guy, so for me it's bench to barn. But we're going to make a leap, right? We're going to say bench to barn to bedside to help get new ideas into naturally occurring disease to help our animal friends, and then in turn helping their humans.
Having just finished a tour of the Translational Medicine Institute, the TMI, I feel so honored that CSU is hosting this Zoobiquity conference, because that facility is a statement of belief in this concept and the power of this concept to advance science to benefit not just humans, not just animals, but all the patients on the planet.